sleep in your own bed, bitch!
I'd need a few drinks. You got a few bucks?
Complete the look.
Yeah. we're the one and only V-Rock.
The store leading the fight against communism is having a blowout sale. Ammunation has a wide array of peacemakers. Come by Ammunation on Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights, and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot down, pay later. During the 10-minute waiting period, fire up. Surround the Ammunation gun range. Sweet drink, ladies and gentlemen. Come by Ammunation and register to win an anti-aircraft gun. Actually, you won't be fucked on. Australia's ass. This weekend, the Ammunation Film Festival with three screenings of the documentary Red Dawn. Ammunation. Put the hand right.
Okay, we got a high-class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
Radio Espantoso!
Música, música, música!
I'm Jim Jordan, and this is B-Rock. Keep on rocking.
My fare. Back off, asshole.
We'll be right back.
all those gloves off your grandmother's? Tell you what, I screw people for a living too. Got any jokes?
If you wake up next to a fat hog in a trailer, you're living the life of V-Rock.
Don't go. rock till you drop.
God, I never get tired of that one. Hey, do you hear that BJ's gonna be coming back to play for the Mambas? That is unbelievable. You know, I've only been in Vice City a few months now, but it's clear to me that my opinion is really important to you.
New wave this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
Don't forget, Love Fist are in town right now. Love Fist is in town. Whatever. I flunk school because I'm hardcore. Love Fist are in town right now. Love Fist is in town. Whatever. I flunk school because I'm hardcore.
Get the drop.
Love is theory. We'll take it. We'll see our love.
What can you do? This is...
You really remind me of someone, by the way.
See, Amy, you're putting a blind dose of society on. We're all the same. I remind you of yourself, of every man and woman.
No, not of them.
They're trying to outlaw nature. If I'm in the park and a nice gentleman comes along, I should be able to breastfeed him. Pretty soon, everything natural will become illegal. It's really depressing. If I died right now, would I get buried by a female priestess?
Home of rebellion and the vulture.
a gold-plated picture of Mom.
I'm 23, but I feel much older and wiser. I know everything. I've seen a lot of the world.
What does the rest of the world have to tell us about how to do things? Build more trains? Have people elect their leader rather than an elite electoral college? Ride a bike to work like a Girl Scout? Or a clown with dietary concerns? No thanks, Vladimir.
I'll agree with that. People from other countries are good for nothing. That's why we have to keep teaching them a lesson. I'll tell you what makes a real man. A truck to pull stuff and a couch to think on.
I'll tell you. Speaking as a sensualist, and by that I mean a very narrow-minded, id-centered man of peace, travel. I recently went to Europe. I think everyone should see it for a week. You really see what's wrong with this country when you visit a European utopia. Things like a journey, public transportation, healthcare, leather shorts, mustaches. When I went to Belize, I helped some villagers clear some land for an environmentally friendly coal mine. We've all got to make some sacrifices if we're going to get anywhere. My dad gave me the money to set up an exciting trust there.
But how does that help the people in Vice City from worrying about whether they're gonna get robbed? What drives a man to just take?
What we need are more after-school sports like choir or drama so people can learn to express themselves properly by singing or pretending to be a tree. Have you ever heard a whale sing? It's a lonely form of beauty and some very ancient wisdom. Helping people to help themselves with drama and choir and flowers and my dad's money.
Listen, trust fund Tommy, your ideas are pathetic. It's no wonder that mankind has woken up one day to find me in charge, amigo.
Mr. Shrub, you got elected on a campaign promising to reduce taxes to zero. But under your stewardship, we've seen taxes go up by 20% and services decline.
Nobody is interested in your statistics, Chavez. Let me tell you something, pal. I'm better than that. I will not, I shall not, I cannot stoop to your level. They assured me this was a show that understood politics, where we could debate things mano a mano. And I find myself having statistics hurled at me like so much stale confetti. We cannot boil people down to numbers. You have no idea, my friend, what it takes to serve, the sacrifices I've made to help my country, to help Vice City. The complexity of government, the hideousness of my wife, and the way her thighs grow like our national debt. Oh, sure, some people like that, but not me. It's a nightmare, my friend, and I have it thrown back at me by an ingrate like you. I could scarcely get up in the morning.
And with that outrageous revelation, let's take a quick break to tell you something very informative. You're listening to Pressing Issues on Vice City Public Radio. Over to you, Jonathan.
Hello, and welcome back. I'm Jonathan Freeloader, and you're listening to VCPR. This portion of Pressing Issues is brought to you by Ammunation, a proud supporter of public radio and our community. We hope you're enjoying Pressing Issues and the way it challenges your view of society. Unfortunately, public radio in Vice City is under pressure. That's because we're better than everyone. You can't hear this kind of hard-hitting, long, drawn-out programming anywhere else. But you have to give money.
That's right, Jonathan. Money is important. It can be exchanged for goods and services, like getting a hip replacement or funding a starving child in Australia.
I feel all covered with flies right now. Call us. Pledge your money. Give 10% of your income. That's all we ask. And for that, you know everyone can be educated on the important things we discuss on VCPR.
10% is a really small amount. I remember when I was volunteering in Central America, to make myself appear less shallow, the native peoples would give you 10% of their land for a pair of mirrored sunglasses. And they would run around me saying, chicle, chicle, which is Espanol for pretty woman. It was very spiritual, like waves.
Absolutely. But remember, this radio station could disappear. The voice of unprofitable radio could be silenced. One day you wake up, roll over, and she's gone. You go into the kitchen, there's a note sprawled, the sound of a taxi leaving in the distance, a thunderstorm rolls in. It's a metaphor for my haircut or this pledge drive.
Yes, the pledge drive. Become a member. Only members or people with radios can listen to this radio station. Now back to Pressing Issues.
Shouldn't we give out the phone number?
Like I tell the children at the library I volunteer at, look it up yourself. No, you can't go to the bathroom and stop crying.
That's good advice. Now back to Pressing Issues.
Welcome back to Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez. On our panel, we got the secessionist lunatic John F. Hickory, liberal rich kid Callum Crayshaw, and neo-fascist congressman Alex Shrum. Gentlemen, welcome back. Let's start with you, Mr. Hickory. Why the F?
For Florida. I'm a patriot. I've even got an orange grove tattooed all over my groin.
Excellent. But back to the matter at hand. public safety. How do we get guns under control in this city?
By giving everyone hope, a dream of a better tomorrow, by encouraging people to grow their own root vegetables. What's the satisfaction of holding a gun in your hand when you could be holding a hoe, planting seeds in a peasant village?
Keep your hoes and seeds to yourself. We don't need gun control. If you read the Constitution, it's a sacred document that should not be changed. Under our Constitution, women couldn't vote, but the liberals come in crying crocodile tears. We need to get scaremongers and non-believers, men like you, Chavez, under control. I've got a good mind to have your funding removed.
We don't get any funding.
Yeah, exactly. Well, good. You won't see a penny out of me. You've got to stop spreading these lies or I'll whip you myself. I'm not afraid. The Constitution asserts a man's right to bear arms and arm bears and all points in between. Whoever heard of a gun or a bear causing problems? This is all cocky pop, or whatever that word is. It keeps the place safe. Trouble is caused by unemployment, and unemployment comes from poor economic performance and lazy people. If you had a job, would you steal a car? Of course not. And if you had a high-rise condo, a mistress, and a seat on the board, would you run around graffitiing your name all over town and making a nuisance of yourself, spinning on your back and popping and locking and... Not a hope. It's simple. If you don't have a job, starve. Get out of my constituency. By force if necessary, and starve.
That is quite simple. Are you really saying that?
Of course I am. Vice City is a growing city. Of course, there are going to be some growing pains. Well, what I tell people is this. Gather up your life savings. Buy yourself a piece of swamp. Drain it and get rid of the damn wildlife. Then apply for planning permission. Pretty soon, you could have your own retirement community or resort destination holiday place. You can start making money out of the boom, the shrub-inspired boom, and enjoy the kind of things sensible people have. Personal bodyguards, massive fences, and a bigger collection of guns than the other guy. It stands to reason.
No, 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 no! Keep them out of here! We do not want any more old folks! If there are any old people listening, go back to your homes. Florida does not want you. Please, die somewhere else. What's wrong with Nevada or Kansas? We want a river. We need a river. The Freedom River.
And what about the other crimes? It seems car crime, fashion crime, drugs, everything is on the rise.
Absolutely. Of course it is. When I was in Uganda, people were poor, but they were happy. The more you have, the less you have. And that's kind of what I'm all about. There's satisfaction in spending all day weaving a basket, rather than just buying one at the store. At one point in Uganda, I saw a great lake of sand and a massive speaking dog. It was a dog of love, not of hate. It was a spirit journey.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about hopes, dreams, the magic of television, especially public television. Puppets can say what men cannot.
Yes, but how will that stop people taking baseball bats and pounding the living crap out of each other, as I saw in a mother's PTA group meeting recently?
Baseball is our national sport, our national pastime. Joining together as men in order to reward the act of running around in a circle. I will thank you not to take its name in vain, Chavez.
I hate that spring training. Who do those guys think they are? Coming here and getting in the way, showing us no respect, drinking our orange juice and seducing our women folk. Train in your own home, mister. Our national game down here, my friend, is...
Don't run away from me!
Get in literature and have concern for their fellow man. They even like to share. Tell your kids if someone approaches them with pamphlets about recycling, an invitation to a labor rally, or showing any doubts about the fairness of our system, then they should find a teacher or a policeman immediately.
Flash FM. We tell you what's good, then play until you like it.
Trumpet, but not enough skin flute on Flash FM.
I got no choice. Rats in the front room, monkeys in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a touch of possessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep it going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. Bag, eating out of garbage bales, used to be a fag hag, such a nasty tango, skipped the life of dango, and so I'm pretty to see the monster sexy, down at the beach show, watching all the geeks, so she can tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so sedated, she had to get up, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge, I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep them going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep them going under. My brother's doing fast on my mom's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the big time down tonight. Can't even see the game or the Super Ray fight. Good collectors to ring my phone and scare my wife. When I'm not home, got a good education. You can take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Neon King, I'm standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. A sacrophiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer, membranes, I'm trying to think of what I'm saying, I swear I might have that plane. Push me, call me on close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle that God knows what you're going through. You'll grow in the ghetto, live a second rate, and your eyes will see a soft deep hate. The place that you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, the bits and pieces in the big money maker. Drive big cars, spend the 20s and 10s, and you wanna grow up to be just like them. Smugglers, scammers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, evil panhandlers. You say I'm cool, I'm cool, but then you wind up catching up.
Have you been watching TV lately? You seen that show Yuppie and the Alien? Well, I'll tell you, if that alien comes around my way, his passion for justice will be seriously tested. And he'll be real glad he's got that UFO, and I just might take his head out. What is this trap? They're trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying their rules? That's why they hate pirate radio. I'll let you make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't stop on Wild Style. Pirate radio forever.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these...
Yeah, yeah, y'all listening to Super Rock and Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us.
Hello, you're on V-Rock.
Dude, you like God, right? I got a face to meet with you.
Who is this?
Ed, name is Jim B. Now I'm out driving above, standing on the unemployment line and yelling at my wife that I don't make enough money.
Look, man, the station's taking another direction. It's heading in a new direction. It happens to be a Laszlo direction.
No, it's not a new direction. It's a cheap direction. They're saving money on you. You are cheap, Laszlo.
Rock and roll, man. It comes and it goes. It's better to burn out than fade away.
So you're calling me a burnout, what you say?
No, I heard that you applied for this job with a resume written on rolling paper.
Come on. And yeah, you said yours is. That's not rock and roll, man. Rock and roll is a lifestyle. Damn, think about you. I want to rock. I in the band?
No.
You were in the band, weren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, while you were learning the Star Spangled Banner, I was in the garage drumming to Def Leppard song.
Listen, I know who the mascot for Iron Maiden is.
Who?
It's a puppy.
No, his name's Eddie. Cousin Eddie.
Listen, that was old rock. This is new rock, man. You gotta step aside.
New rock? I don't even use a playlist. You probably have a playlist. I
wrote mine for Steve Batty and Frozen. Listen, I'm a rock station DJ, okay? Let's get some rock service. Don't forget this weekend, all weekend long, it's a crash and burn weekend.
I'm dark, you have
in a few short seconds, and maybe even to win a Vulture t-shirt. Don't go away.
Thanks. Here's your stallion. The car for freedom. The car for hot excitement. The car for man who's alone against the elements. To prove you can live the emotion of an individual, the awesome power of nature distilled into one vehicle. Because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder.
The Mybots and Thunder.
Feather hair, pentagram necklace.
Who sets his own style?
You look nice.
Complete the look.
Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them.
Get the flamethrowers?
Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now.
Calling all cars, we're losing fares all over town. What's with you guys?
VC cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vercetti, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some VC cabs out of action before we go bust?
Red Dawn! Ammunition! Protecting your rights.
If you can't wear a spandex jumpsuit, what can you do? This is the...
All right, we got some more rock lined up for you. Look, wait, one moment. I think you'd rather listen to me talk for a while first. What'd you get on B-Rock? Rock and roll and me. I'm sure we're time for first.
Keep walking, man.
No sign of Mercedes.
Hey,
time for Kaufman's Cabs Guardian Angel to eat some Bender.
Thanks, guys. That one rocks. Rock home the Vulture in Body City. The Vulture is our mascot, which we need because those idiots, those retards,
the guys who wear the suits and marketing, think that I can't carry the station on my own. Well, you're right. I hope I die before I get old. I'm sure I will. My success I leave. Hey, here's another track. Remember, it's gonna be a win it before you can pawn it weekend. To give stuff away at this radio station, especially if the record companies gave it to us in exchange to play their songs, rock and roll.
Survival knife. It's the knife that saved America. Now it can save you.
This knife killed 25,000 people in Cambodia. Now you can too.
Be sure to stop by and complete the look to shoplift yourself a V-Rock Vulture t-shirt. They kick ass. All right, go to the phones. Who's this?
Yo, man. Snow Dog.
Snow Dog? What kind of name is that?
Yo, you're with the ass, lad.
I mean, it's just kind of weird. I mean, especially since there's no snow in Vice City. Anyway, what are you doing out there today, Snow Dog?
Yo, I'm gonna wallpaper my room black trash bags.
Black trash bags, that's classy. Make sure you spray paint V-Rock across it. Your mom will love that one. Here's some more nonstop Help Me, I'm Unemployed Rock.
And let's be rock. Keep on rocking.
Oi, muchacho. Which way is west?
These clothes are expensive.
Everybody needs a second chance. Oh, you
people over.
Thank you.
to a fat hog in a trailer, you're living the life of the Rock. The Rock. For people who wear name tags to work.
What makes a real...